healthcare district is forming with the goal of purchasing Watsonville Community Hospital. Hospital has been owned by for-profit corporations for the last 21 years and has changed hands numerous times. Action News 8 reporter Phil Gomez is live in Watsonville with the new plan designed to change that. Phil?
Well, Aaron, here's a couple of the objectives of the Pajaro Valley Healthcare District, one of which is to create a stronger voice for local medical care and also provide an administrative stability for South County residents.
Communities are served best when there's continuity of care, when decisions about the care that they receive are made based on their needs and not based on a private corporation's bottom line.
Before the newly established nonprofit Pajaro Valley Healthcare District project can preserve and improve healthcare services in the Pajaro Valley, Santa Cruz County, City of Watsonville, Community Health Trust of Pajaro Valley, and Salud para la Gente must work to establish the district.
The reason we're pursuing a district is exactly to put the health of the people in the hands of the people, and that creates local control. Stewards of the local community.
The plan to establish a district has the support of Watsonville Mayor Jimmy Dutra.
I believe creating a nonprofit to address the issue is going to be the best decision moving forward for the future of the hospital here in Watsonville. We really rely on this hospital in our community, and we want to make sure that it's sustainable.
There are two hospitals in Santa Cruz County, Watsonville Community and Dominican Hospital, which released this statement about the formation of a healthcare district. We are happy to hear about the formation of the Pajaro Valley Healthcare District and are in support of any endeavor that seeks to improve access for the Santa Cruz County community. Watsonville Community Hospital released this statement. We share the goal of ensuring our community continues to have access to vital healthcare services, and we look forward to continuing discussions with PVHDP toward that end.
So there is a process that they have to still go through, one of which is legislatively, which is similar to how they form a water or fire district. So they still have a long ways to go. In Watsonville, Phil Gomez, KSBW Action News 8.